Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Kingdom Come Deliverance. Last time we were told to come here and speak with Eric after all this time. Let's see what happens.
What do you want?
Let me inside.
Inside, eh? What's the password then?
I came here for a game.
Show me that. Aye. All right. Welcome to Vranik, comrade.
Thank you for your kind welcome, comrade. Who should I report to?
Eric. He should be in the house, at the top.
All right, let's go talk to Eric.
That was easy. Now I better take a look around.
Bandits. Bandits everywhere. They're pretty well set up, too.
Those tents look pretty impressive. These fellows aren't paupers, that's for sure.
A lot of well-armored guys. Dang, that guy's armor is sick.
Not only strong outer walls, but inner ones too. This isn't good news.
I mean, palisades can burn down pretty easily. And it's just wood. You look like a nice strong fellow.
Kozlik sent me.
Ah, more reinforcements. You're the one from the monastery?
Yes, sir.
So you really killed that turncoat?
Yes, sir.
Well done. I heard about you, and quite honestly, I didn't think you'd succeed. So can you handle a sword?
Yes, I know what I'm doing.
Well, I think it's best if we put you to the test. Go to our combat master, Vanyek. He'll soon find out what you're made of. Just go downhill, as far as the stockade. His tent is right next to the training arena.
All right, sir.
Should be easy enough. Now... this is going to be a challenge, because I don't have... the only weapon I have is this hunting sword, and I don't use swords, I use axes. God bless it, there's like seven guys there.
I'd like to open up a cobbler shop in Gutenberg.
But, most importantly, doesn't this guy look familiar?
Are you Combat Master Vanya?
Aye, that's me. What do you want?
I'm Henry. Eric said you'd try me out to see how good I am with the sword.
Ah, another greenhorn. Nice to see Kozlik's doing his job. Mind you, most of the peasants he sends me couldn't fight a pile of manure with a pitchfork. Hey, don't I know you from somewhere? You look familiar.
Well...
yes, you taught me sword fighting in Skellis.
Wait. Yes, I do remember. We met at the alehouse. Well, I'm glad you made it out alive. I took to my heels before it even started. All right, let's see what you're good for. Have you got a weapon? If not, you can borrow one over there. Now, are you ready?
I'm gonna have no armor fighting this for one very good reason.
Let's see what you're made of.
To see if I can even do it. Oh, I have no armor, so everything's gonna hurt.
Kumba!
Head injury or body injury? Okay. Why can't I walk? Okay, good, doesn't matter.
Didn't put up much of a show. Eric won't be too pleased. Oh well. At least they'll have another dung grubber to clean up the horse shit. Or maybe he'll stick you in a catapult and fire you back where you came from.
It doesn't matter if you win or lose, because it gives you the same result regardless. I mean, I could have beat if I used my axe, my full equipment, but, you know, I'm not too worried about it. Alright, let's go see Eric. Or should we say...
Sir, may I...
What is it?
I went to the Fightmaster as you ordered, and I...
What's the matter? Lost your tongue?
I think I know what's troubling the young master. He's surprised to see me here.
And the feeling's mutual.
When did you start recruiting Radzik's people, Eric?
Radzik?
Indeed. This boy is very dear to him. And I expect he's looking for this? Am I right, young man?
You bastard.
Wrecked. I just got one punched. It was amazing.
He's coming around.
I apologize for the discomfort, but it's for your own safety. And ours, of course. You can count yourself lucky, lad. I'm gonna keep you alive. I'm sure your father will pay a nice fat ransom for you.
My father's dead. That lackey of yours wouldn't even let me bury him.
He doesn't know, Eric. Nobody told him. He told me, a foreigner, but not him. How very inconsiderate. I'm sure you'd rather hear it under different circumstances and from someone else, boy. But beggars can't be choosers. Your father, your real father, is alive. You even know him. It's your liege lord, Radzik Kobela. Although, how much can he really care about you? Here you are, a homeless orphan, and he still hasn't acknowledged you. Your parents are both dead, aren't they? I thought so. And yet, Radzik still hasn't told you the truth. Could it be that he's ashamed of you? I wonder if you'll want to pay that ransom after all. Well, best not think about that. If your father won't pay your ransom, you have no value to me.
My father's dead.
I understand why you feel that way. My own childhood was not dissimilar. How strange that we should have something in common. But I've delayed long enough. Now it's time for you to tell me why you came here.
I was looking for my father's sword, which was stolen by a certain bastard.
And I found it. But I wonder which father you mean. In a way, it belongs to both.
Doesn't matter who it belongs to. I'm gonna kill you with it.
You're hardly in a position to threaten me. But now I think of it, why not? When your father, your real father, pays, I'll give you an opportunity to try.
I think that's very generous of you.
Isn't it?
Radzik will crush you, and I'll be there to see it.
I very much doubt it. You spied in our camp. You must realize that your father hasn't a fraction of the forces I've gathered. And now, with the king in captivity, there's no one to levy troops to come to your aid. Even united with Hanush and Divish, your father couldn't raise more men than I have. The only force in this country capable of defeating me is Sigismund's. And he pays me. When he wins, I win. Everything I take now will be and I plan to take everything. So meet the new Lord of the Realm.
A man like you will never rule here.
Ugh. Have you never heard of Lord Sokol of Lamberg or Sahinek the Dry Devil? They fought for your king and plundered the estates of the lords in Austria, just as I'm doing here. Like they say, the stronger dog fucks the bitches. And war is a nasty business.
Sir, it's time.
Now, I'm afraid I have more important business to attend to. I'll leave Udo here to keep you company. And let's hope for both our sakes that your father pays up. Farewell.
Rot in hell!
Punch.
Knock some manners into him, Udo. Come on, Eric, let's go. We've got work to do.
You know, they don't even say his name ever. It's kind of lame. I can't tell you what his name is right offhand. But Radzig is actually our dad. Emma, what?
Wake up. Can you hear me?
Jesus, that brute really worked you over.
Here. Try to drink.
I thought you'd never come round.
How do you know my name?
Don't you recognize me?
Zbyszek. You fucking traitor. You throw me to those bastards and then look me in the eye like nothing happened.
Shh, quiet. Maybe we started off on the wrong foot. But I'm your only chance to get out of here alive. So do you want my help or not?
I'm not in a position to bargain. Tell you that though.
What do you want?
I want to get you out of here. But if you'd rather, I can leave you to rot and get the shit kicked out of you by Istvan's bruiser.
Why do you want to help me?
Why would you, of all people, want to get me out of here?
I've got my reasons. If not for the good of my soul, then for the good of my person. It'll cost you a few groschen, and that's all you need to worry about. You shouldn't look a gift horse in the mouth.
Shouldn't I? Even when it comes from a treacherous bastard who set his cutthroat friends on me when I was trying to bury my parents.
I won't deny we didn't get off to a very good start. But this is a chance to start over and let bygones be bygones.
But why really?
So what exactly are your reasons?
Nothing you need to care about. Let's just say it's a personal matter.
Are you a coward? Because I can fight you.
Don't have the guts to tell me the truth. I'm not going anywhere with a coward.
You've got a lot to say for someone who's lying here.
Oh, that didn't work.
And beaten black and blue. Not very wise, if you ask me. But it's your choice. Make a deal with me, or stay here.
Alright, what's the plan?
How do you propose to do it?
Finally, we're getting somewhere. I know a way you can get out of the fortress without anyone seeing you. I'll untie you, and you'll have to make your own way there. It shouldn't be hard at this time of night. I'll wait for you outside. Afterwards, you'll tell your noble father I helped you so they don't hang me. And naturally, you'll pay me something for the risk I'm taking.
Risk? Sounds riskier for me than for you.
Not really. What are they going to do with you if they catch you? They want to ransom you, so the worst they'll do is lock you up again. But me, who was supposed to be guarding you and let you escape? Nobody's going to pay no ransom for me, friend.
What about my possessions?
Eric has your things. It would be suicide to try and get to them. Forget them.
Oh, wonderful. So I'm supposed to make a run for it like this?
It'd be better if you wore something to blend in, it's true. But I can't go and get you anything. I'm supposed to be guarding you. So if I leave my post, I'll have to avoid the others just the same as you.
Let's go.
Alright then. Let's get out of here. Untie me.
That's what I want to hear. But first, swear you'll tell Sir Radzig I helped you. And that you'll pay me too.
You have my word. What's the plan?
Alright. I'll have to trust your man of honor. Now listen, I found a place where you can easily get out. Down in the camp, on the slope above Sasal, there's a place where they throw the waste over the wall. The pile of shit reaches almost to the top of the stockade. All we have to do is jump over and we'll have a soft landing. Then we're free.
Free and covered in shit. So that's all?
Well, first, we both have to get there. We can't let anyone see either of us. I'm supposed to be guarding you and you're... Well, I'm supposed to be guarding you. So we have to keep to the shadows and stay away from prying eyes. I'll go first. There shouldn't be anyone outside in front of the barn. When you're out, go left along by the wall. There are cliffs everywhere, so try not to get yourself killed. I'll wait for you not far from the camp, by the dead tree between the path and the brook. Good luck.
Have fun. All right. Like right here. So first thing we're going to do the exact opposite of what he just said to do. The guy right there. We're going to take all of these. Because we're kind of struggling a little bit. So we want to go ahead and take the Nighthawk potion because it's going to help out. We'll also take drinking. I forgot about that. We'll take the speech and charisma because that's useful. Alright, no one should be in the barn. Uh-oh. Now, when I did the recording the first time, I kind of cheesed it. As you can imagine, because that's what I do. That is the first time I ever got a stealth point in this game. And we're not going to complain about it. What? That's kind of random.
What are you doing here? Tired of life, are you? What's the matter? Come on.
You can't find me. Maybe you can.
Can't hide from me.
I can and I will. If this actually works, I'm just gonna laugh. Really? Hey, don't bark. No. Well, that worked a lot better than I expected, but what I want is, I want that. See if there's anything else that gives me conspicuousness. I'll leave the black hood on for now. Affiliation, I can't even use it. Alright, so we gotta figure out what we can do. I mean, we can keep sneaking around over here to see if, Oh, that actually worked. I didn't expect that to actually work. Alright, see if this works again. Just hide in a random corner. I'm a bush. Okay, he's on to me. Yep. Oh, come on, Henry, not now. Alright, we're gonna choose tactics. If the game allows me to do it. That's fair. I can't even move. Cheese tactics.
What's that? Hey, who's there?
Oh, freak, it's right there. Pardon me, guys. Oh, come on, move.
Going weak at the knees.
I don't know why it wouldn't let me move. They killed my horse, didn't they? So use all your stuff regardless. That's fantastic. That is fantastic. I mean, me stealing that armor from that guy does help, but... Dang, that's some expensive stuff, too. I mean, we'll make some money off of that. There you are.
So, we're out.
Yeah, deal's a deal.
Don't worry, I'll keep my word. But I have to go to Rattai and see my father. Took my coin when they captured me.
Fine. We should get out of here as quick as we can anyway.
You'll have to help me. Somehow the massage I got from that big bastard didn't do me a lot of good. I don't suppose you have a horse.
A horse?
That'd be smart.
Actually, I didn't think of that.
Oh, why don't you be smart?
Any word about your boy, Ratzig?
Nothing yet.
Well, let's hope he hasn't done anything rash. Wouldn't surprise me given the balls that he has. Now I wonder where he might have got those from.
Don't start, Hanush.
I'm sorry, sir. This fellow...
Henry.
Father?
I told you he had balls.
Well, I see that you haven't been idle, and we'll certainly need to have a talk later, but not quite so publicly. Looks like you have plenty to tell us. What happened?
I got a bit tied up at Vranjic, but now I know what they're planning.
What's being planned? And who's planning it? Spit it out, boy!
There's no longer any doubt about it. It's that Hungarian noble you were hosting on the same day Sigismund pillaged Skalitz.
Sir István Toth.
Toth and his people. Everything fits. They're the ones making the counterfeit money and using it to hire mercenaries from all around. He's already got quite an army at Vranjic.
But what the fuck is he after?
I can tell you exactly. And you won't like it.
How's that?
I had quite a long talk with him.
What?
When I was trying to get into his camp, I was taken captive. We had a bit of a chat. Actually, he told me his entire plan.
What?
I suppose he thought he didn't need to keep it secret any longer. I'm not all that surprised.
Why not?
What's that bastard planning?
He's in the service of Sigismund. He wants to destroy King Wenceslas' allies. That means us. He's gathered a very large force. I'm honestly not sure if we can defeat them. And he knows no one will come to our aid now.
That fucking cunt! I'll skin him alive!
How many men has he got?
More than 100, I'd say.
And how secure is their camp?
It's an old abandoned fortress on a hill above Sassau. It's inaccessible from 3 sides, surrounded by a timber palisade.
Bastard! I'll crush that rabble of his!
That's easy to say, old friend. It seems Toth isn't taking any chances.
Together with Divish, we can muster enough men. And we can all see there's no time to waste. That bastard wants a battle. Much better we pick a time and place than he does.
Undoubtedly. We have to take them by surprise. It would be best to attack tomorrow night. We can't get ready any sooner.
That's what I like to hear, Ratzig.
Henry. I want you to get yourself fixed up and then go straight to Sir Divish of Talmberg. Tell him to assemble all the able-bodied men he can and bring them to Vranjic tomorrow evening. We'll wait for him there.
Yes, sir.
Finally, a chance to show I'm not carrying a sword just for ornament.
What is it, Henry? Is there something else?
The thing is, we have to deal with Zbyszek.
I see. And who is he?
Yeah, he saved me. I like him.
Zbyszek is from Skalitz. He helped me escape captivity and save my life. I promised him a reward for it.
Indeed. Well, Zbyszek, if you saved my son's life, I'm grateful to you. As a token of my gratitude, please accept this reward.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your generosity.
And under the circumstances, we won't ask how you came to be with that herd of swine at Vranjic. So you'd better get out of here quick. Before I start thinking about it.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Goodbye, my lords. Thanks, Henry. God be with you.
Vitality? Okay.
Get a good meal inside you and get those wounds tended to. You look wretched. And if you need equipment or armor, tell Bernard. He'll give you what you need.
Yes, my lord.
No more, my lord. I'm your father. I swear, Hal, I plan to tell you. I'm sorry Ishvan, of all people, beat me to it. But now, we have more urgent matters to deal with, Later, we'll have time to talk about it. What do you say?
As you wish, my lord. Father.
Good. Now go to Divish as quickly as you can, son.
I have no shoes! Literally, what a weird day. That's how the quest done, though. Next time! Let's get ready for battle. I'll see you then.